Hoi fish people, welcome to my channel. And today I'm going to talk about my puffer food. I feed them, as you can see, whole range of food. This is bloodworms. I don't know what those three are. And used to be over here, mosquito larvae. That's what I feed. This is an I have also different kind of package. This is only bloodworms. And I feed them, I don't know if you can see, a couple of snails in the tank. And if I walk over here, this is my breeding tank for snails and guppies. Yeah, there are a couple of snails over there and over here. And I have also snails in this tank. And baby guppies. I don't know if you can see that little blob. Oh. Over here, those are the eggs of my my snails. So yeah, oh, I have one snail over there. You cannot see it, but it's over there. Baby snails. More baby guppies. So back to the topic. Yeah, that is what I feed my puffers. Snails, bloodworms, mosquito larvae, and some other stuff. But I don't like those three. If I put it in, it becomes a cloud in my aquarium, and the puffers don't get it. They look at me from, where is my food? Put it in. I already did, but they don't get it. It's, I don't know. I don't like it. But this is my container for bloodworms. I don't know if you can see it. So I'm going to put it in. And let's find out what they will do. So, yeah, they're all eating. Yeah, I didn't know that. That one, I don't know what it is. Come on. It doesn't focus. Okay, now it focus. That one, I didn't know that he likes bloodworms too. It's cool. Yeah, sometimes they could be aggressive, my puffers, but I don't have a lot of problems with it. Only with it's feeding time, like now, they will bother each other a little bit, but I'm keeping an eye on it, so that they don't get hurt. Yeah. Only 5 minutes I have to take my eye on it. After that the food is gone and they don't bother each other anymore. They have now big tummies. I don't know where my big one is. It's somewhere. Oh yeah, and I put a new plant in my aquarium. I think for more coverage it's better. Oh yeah, and this new stone. I put in. Oh, there are those. Yeah, I don't know which kind of species there are. If you know, put it down in the comment below. Then I will write it down and put it on a sticker and put it over here, the sticker, so that I can see, oh, this kind of puffer is in it, and this fish, because I have no clue what they are. Same as the big one over here, I don't know what it is. I know, oh, this is my albino, and that's it what I know. And yeah, it's too dark. I put it, I will find, oh, there it is. Sorry for the camera. Oh, yeah, he doesn't like the light. That one's also in the tank. So yeah, that was it for my puffers. I hope that you enjoy watching my videos. I will make more. Also about the green dragon over there. Yeah, I think this becomes a bigger tank. I'm looking for a bigger tank right now because someone said it to me, hey, they need a bigger tank, so I'm looking for that. Or I'm going to build one. I don't know. But that's it for now. So until next time, have a nice day and goodbye.